This just in at Fresno City Hall, council members narrowly approving a plan to allow 14 commercial cannabis stores to start popping up within city limits, two in each district. In a 4-3 introductory vote, the council opened the way for bids to be submitted by businesses next year. The formal adoption vote will take place December 5th. The mayor can still veto the decision, and Mayor Brand is on record saying he does not support opening up recreational marijuana businesses.